meetings of Dr. Wall, we mobilise 1 million people out onto the streets, and I'm hopeful we can do the same. My name is Ryan Cole. I'm elected councillor in Tahamas and part of the administration that runs the council there. As a politician, I'm sick and tired of hearing our politicians say that they have no alternative to cuts. Of course, there are alternatives to cuts. Tahamas being one of the poorest boroughs in the country, but instead of shutting down youth services, we've kept them open. Last week, surgery where locally in my surgery, three women, I have lots of women turning up in my surgery, but three women came to my surgery holding my hand, crying, and begging me to do something about the cuts. All three women had common stories to share, and how scared they are, how worried they are about the cuts, and how they have had a pressing effect on their lives. And their partners, all of them, have recently started gambling. One took the money from his unborn child, the baby copper, to buy baby coppers, and gambled it off. And this government, this Tory government, is so shameless that it has invested in casinos and gambling shops. Because of a quick return and they need to buy charities. My last point is that central to stopping this evil government is stopping their attempts at a divide and rule game. They want to scapegoat people on benefits, they want to blame the public sector, they want to attack immigrants, they want to turn people against each other. The recent rise of UKIP in the opinion poll is a warning to us all that anger against the cuts and political establishment can spiral off in reactionary directions. The best antidotes to the preachers of hate are the preachers of solidarity. And without wanting to embarrass him, I think he was here before, was kind of left, I think he must be around. I would like to pay special tribute here to Edmund Hoskin. Yesterday, Len came down to town on us to speak at two mosques and did a walkabout on we're playing with Derek and Norman. He came with a message of solidarity to the Muslim community. He came to condemn the recent attacks on Muslims and their mosques. He came to say that the trade union movement is a family and to offer everyone the opportunity to be part of a united family. Must emancipate one another, we must fight together, and we must live together. Thank you.